Robbery was caught on camera. This happened at Tropical Supermarket in West Miami. Cameras rolling as the thief is seen just casually putting multiple amounts of meat products in his backpack. The store manager says he attempted to stop the crook, but the man pulled out a knife and got away. We're told the suspect took about $400 worth of salami.